Here are 22 facts of life you've come to accept when you're a short girl. But before that, be sure to subscribe down below, turn on my post notifications so you never miss another upload, and now let's jump right into the video. When your boyfriend has to crouch over to kiss you. New pants are always too long for you, and you have to roll them up 100 times. If you want to keep up with your friends while walking, you have to take twice as many steps as them. You've gotten a lifetime's worth and then some of comments like, "Well, aren't you short? How tall are you, by the way? Are you still growing? How's the air down there? Can I lift you up?" And good things come in small packages. When you're grocery shopping, you sometimes have to ask other customers to grab things for you from the top shelves. And you often have to climb onto the kitchen counter when you need something from the cabinets. Or you always have a stepladder nearby. Even in the shallow end of the pool, you struggle to touch the bottom with your toes. In the car, you have to move the driver's seat right up to the steering wheel to even begin to be able to reach the pedals. You can't see yourself in most bathroom mirrors except for the one at home. Whenever you sit somewhere, your feet either dangle in the air, or you have to scoot right up to the edge of the seat. You have to adjust the shower head if someone showered before you, if you can even reach it at all, that is. Your neck is often tired from craning upward to talk to people. When you're hugging someone, your arms almost always go under. Your younger siblings are a head taller than you. People always say that heels and platform shoes could make you a bit taller, but sometimes you just feel like wearing flats. And when you do wear heels, people give you a look like they're saying, "Aw, that's cute." When you fasten your seatbelt in the car, it almost strangles you. When you get mad, no one takes you seriously. Instead, everyone comments on how cute you are when you're angry. But at least you never have to worry about hitting your head on, like, anything. And your legs always have enough space in cars, trains, buses, and airplanes. And best of all, you have a strong personality and plenty of self-confidence, because you've always had to stand up for yourself. How do you enjoy this video? Thank you guys so much for watching, love you all, and I will see you in my next video, bye.